You don't own a copy of Blonde on Blonde?
It's gonna be okay.